Dear Music Store viewers, we are here with an exclusive interview with the famous extreme metal band members of THONIC, right? We're very welcome here in our shop. I hope you like it a little bit.
I like it very much.
It's the first time you're here?
Second time.
And you?
Yeah, second time.
Okay, also the second
time. In December, I think, when we are touring with Arch Enemy.
Okay. So, you are the bass player?
Yes, I'm bass player.
Wow. You're so, well, the bass must be as big as you are.
Bigger.
Bigger than you are. May I check your bicep? Oh, yeah, you can hold it.
We just finished the show in Rock Hearts open air, and this weekend we're gonna play Devil Side open air and Offenburg. The play.
Try to say it.
Offenburg.
Aschaffenburg?
Aschaffenburg?
For sure.
Yeah.
Okay, and and I know that you're also playing at the Wacken Festival, right?
Yes, this year. This is our second time to play Wacken.
Wow. So your band THONIC is, well, the music, where is it placed? Would you like to describe your music?
We used to be very much similar to symphonic black metal, but now we kind of change a lot in some way of the melodies, so maybe oriental metal will be more suitable for us right now, because we have put more our own elements, our own folk music into the music.
Okay, so folk music means your Asian Asian style into that music?
Yeah, more than before, so it's better to call oriental metal now.
You can build up and create your own color, right?
Something like that. Yeah, but we have been struggling for it for a while because it's hard to blend in. And yeah, we find a way to make the Taiwanese elements fit the metal music.
Yeah. When we write the songs, and they will write songs based on Taiwanese folk songs, popular folk songs, and use a heavy metal way to express the song.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's traditional music, but with different clothes. Can we say that? So in new clothes.
Yeah.
So and how does it fit? Also in your country, how it is accepted in your own country?
The audience like it a lot in our hometown because I think we are the first Taiwanese metal band who do these kind of changes, and because all the new kids and the previous band, they were doing just like the European band and the American bands, just more power or more screaming. Of course we did scream, but we just want to show the other world that we can have our own kind of metal. Yeah.
So maybe this is a chance also for metal music to get new styles, because the old countries, they all did what they have done, and now it can get to another level, right?
Yeah, I think metal music has the power, has the magic to contain different kind of elements from every country better than other genre of music.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. light maybe you opened with your style now a door also for your country to be open for other styles and really mix everything which is on earth right now.
Yes, I hope so.
And well, let's talk about a new CD. Is there something new out on the market, a new album?
We have the latest one, Takasako Ami, and it's been released for how to say? We released it last May, and we get a lot of good response from the media, from the fans, from the label company.
And you toured also with that album in the U.S. in Germany.
The whole, yeah.
We released the album through by a Spine Farm, Universal Music, so they can release to every countries in the world.
So, and how is going on now? From right up from today, you're visiting our nice shop. Let's see, maybe some guitars, some basses. Have you ever played a Fame bass? Do you know our own brand? Fame. This is our own brand.
On the catalog.
In the catalog. Really good guitars. Maybe you should try it out.
Yeah, why not?
We should.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, let's do it. Yeah. Thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
I hope it was a pleasure for you to be here. And this is really, it's the palace of music, right?
Yeah.
And
biggest, I think.
You ever seen that before?
Yeah. Right, every floor is different.
It makes fun here. So thank you very much for coming out to be here. And well, let's check out some new guitars. Thank you.
Thank
Bye.
You.